Alright, so we're back some more enlisted, and guess what? We got a plane now! The JU-87. So we are gonna try to see what the fuck we can bomb. We can dive bomb the shit out of some people. We're slowly capping. Wow, we just killed an ass ton of people. Holy shit. Let's trace some trenches. Bit more, and not really getting anybody with guns, but we tried. We're on wet. Let's go get some more bombs, fuck it. Can we go any higher than 110? I don't think so. Reloaded. Here we go. Swinging back around. Get a little more altitude for a good dive bomb. I want to steer it pretty much right into where everyone else is sitting. We gotta control that first point, and it doesn't look like we're really doing it. So, alright, let's cut the throttles a bit down to like 60 something. Bomb away. Yeah, we got a few of them. Let's go get our bomb back. We've gotten a few kills so far. Nothing too crazy. Just trying to get them out of that damn point is the problem. Alright, there we go. Ton of guys marked all of a sudden, too. Tank marked. Okay, we'll try to keep that tank mark active if we can. I'm trying to bomb the shit out of it. Nope, okay, the T-60's gone. Tank's gone. Somebody blew it up. Oh, tons of death. God damn! This is bombing the shit out of everybody. We're gonna lose this, but fuck it. And I tried to strafe all the freaking... Tried to strafe all the trenches, didn't really work very well. See if somebody will merc that tank for us. I doubt it. I'm not seeing any marks for a tank at the moment. There it is. Okay, I see it now. Got it! Damn! Dude's dive-bombed a fucking tank! Should be crazy. We got one in the trench. We need to keep the bombs. The bombs are where it's at. Come on. Still not capping, man. Come on, guys. Killed a bunch more dudes there. Still haven't made even a dent in their advance. No, it's probably because we have less guys on the ground. We seem to have two tanks and a plane. So that's less dudes to cap, really. In the reality of the situation, but whatever, we're trying. Gotten a few assists too, yeah, interesting. Rinse and repeat, boys, rinse and repeat. Can't believe they haven't put a fighter up yet to try to take me out, or the aisle too. There we go, now we're capping. We're capping. Good, 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 good. Finally get in there. Nice. Got a few there. Tank too. Tank and some infantry. Up that tank a bit. We need a bomb on him though. Let's get our thrust up. I'm surprised somebody's gotten on anti-aircraft guns yet to take me out either. I don't think that tank is active anymore. Ooh, somebody's using an MP-41, nice. Already. Throttle down a bit. Got a bunch of kills. Very nice. Just trying to help from the sky, guys. Oh, I see a bunch of them there. Holy shit. I just saw a ton of them. That was like last second spray of a line of dudes coming up. Still haven't capped. Fuck, man. And I think a lot of them are hiding in buildings over there. I can't really do anything about that. We're losing. Someone keeps marking behind our lines. I'm not gonna waste a bomb on it. Especially when we haven't even started capping it. One person, awesome. I thought they were gonna be coming out of the woods like last time. Alright, so we'll bomb a little more and then maybe move in. I don't know. We gotta do something here. They're not getting this point. And I'm not sure why. Even though our team's beating the shit out of them kill-wise. We're just not getting in there to cap. Because honestly, I think we have too many vehicles. I think that's the issue. There's two tanks and me, so that takes three squads out of the picture. Maybe? Yeah, that was a lot of dead dudes. Just going for strafing runs, I guess. Oh, tank. Oof. Somebody on freaking AAA, and I just took some damage. Down now. Oh god. Well, the AAA finally got me. Alright, let's bring out this squad and see what happens. We got a lot of dudes though. Holy shit. Los! Okay, so there are a lot of them, it seems. Jesus Christ. Ooh, up in the house. Okay. Wow. No wonder. Oh, I hit him. Jesus. Oh, Got him. They're in here like fucking rats, dude. Now we're capping. Get me in, get me in. Oh, shit. Oh, no. It's the same guy. He's been, like, sitting up here the whole freaking time. Oh no! Well, I threw a nade at least. Alright, let's see if I can set up a spawn point somewhere over here, maybe on the side. Let's do that. Wow! Okay, I do have one more construction guy. Jesus. Never mind then. Come on there, boss man! Alright, fuck these guys. Bringing the bomber back out. These guys can go all go eat a dick. Go take out that tank real quick. Mark the tank, guys. Mark the tank. What? Ugh. Oh, we got one. Pretty much have lost this battle, it seems. Okay, but we can try to get a few more kills in. It's just the Russians have so much better guns this early on. Oh, we're actually capping, holy shit. Someone would just show me the damn tank's position. Only two. Fuck, thanks guys. Now they're marking the damn tank. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Well, I took care of the guys on the AAA at least. we lost because they're just holed up pretty well. Let's get our dudes over here. Los. Push. Fuck. Come on, boys. Defend this position right here. And we get it. We might get it. Hell yeah. Let's go. Not good. Oof, I got a few of them. They set up that freaking AAA right over there. That sucks. Oh, fuck. Oh, we got a little bit extra reinforcements back at least. Okay, I'm gonna set up a spawn point over here in these woods, I think. A little closer to the action. Fuck, really? Really, they're gay? Oh my god, fuck. Out of here. Alright, fuck this. This is a good one to do bomb runs on, because they're all sitting right there on the point. Alright. Let's see if we can kill every- Man, look at all those 100 kills our teammates got, but it doesn't amount for shit. That was awesome. Thanks for the marks, man. A joy as always. It is like the second time I've dropped a bomb on friendly markers and there's been nothing there. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Well, I guess we'll just... Yeah, game over, man. We lost this shit big time. Come here, boys. Go. Take it. Take control. We need it. None of you guys were gonna shoot him. Find that very interesting. We might have a reprieve here, man. Oh, what? Why is my friendly tank not doing anything right here? My friendly tanks suck! Well, anyways, boys, we almost won this one. If you guys want to see some more Enlisted, let me know in the comments below!